off of what you're comfortable paying every month. And then once you have the credit score pulled, we can see what the interest rate is, and then you can calculate what that max loan amount would be. But you don't want to, like she was saying, be house poor, because even though you may think you can afford that payment, you know, if it's more than what you're comfortable with, it's going to add up over the time.